Hello, welcome to a quick object selection slash navigation tutorial. You can select different objects by just tapping on them. You can also cycle through the objects, props, lights, characters, and cameras on the set by tapping the timeline on the bottom of the screen. Double tap an object to focus on the object or delete it. When an object is selected, move it around by dragging the arrows at the base of the object.